George, appreciate your time, Baba. Share with us your thoughts on the game, please.
Yeah, first of all, I'd like to thank God for giving us this opportunity. And coming to the game, we needed 3 points more than them. We had a slow start like last game. We conceded early. We put ourselves there. It was a mountain to climb. But as players, I think we played well. We had so many chances. We would take 1 point because we have been losing a lot of games. So this 1 point will take us anyway. Because if you can check the log, we only drew one game. The rest is either we win or we lose. So taking 1 point is not a bad thing, and we move to the next game.
How is the team spirit just within the club?
Yeah, the spirit is high, even though we are down there, but the coach told us we must just stick together as a family. There's no need for us to fight. We put ourselves in there. It's us who are going to take us there. So we have to work hard. So now we'll move forward to the next game.
Thank you so much, George.
Thank you, mister.